In techniques of integration, we have three techniques here, which is the first one by substitution, second, integration by part, and then integration by partial fractions. For the first technique, integration by substitution, we're going to let u to represent a function from our integral here. Then we're going to differentiate the u with respect to x to obtain du. Then the step 3, we're going to solve the integral in terms of u.